Hiya, I'm Buster. I regard call myself quite an outgoing person, more of a sporty person. I like jogs on the beach and I like to drive around with my boyfriends just in the cars and sort of screaming at the young lads walking down the streets and stuff like that. But that's just my life anyway, and I enjoy cooking, and I hope tonight I'll have a good chance now against these other contestants, since they're such big high scorers, you know. Previous night's gone quite well, you know. I see that Sinead seems a bit of a bitchy character now. She seems to have something on with Derek as well, and it seems a bit chemistry between the two of them, but I hope tonight now we can sort that out and sort of it won't be awkward and such. And Connor, he needs to come out of his shed. He seems a bit square head, to be honest, which he doesn't really talk. I got this recipe off Jamie Oliver when I was in Rome there 2 years ago. Naked chef, you know, that bit of this. And it's a lovely recipe. I hope the contestants will like it, and I hope it will beat Sinead's meal last week. I'll tell you that was absolutely divine. Now, I just hope that there's no drama between Derek and Sinead again. Connor finally comes out of the shell. I'll tell you what, I'm looking mighty fine anyway. I take your bows. Looks good. Not bad. First one. Here we go.
Sinead, how are you? Well, you're too kind. Oh, yeah.
Come on. Come in. Come in. Welcome.
Sugar is mine. I feel nice.
The second contestant. Sugar is mine. Would you look at it? Come on in, Derek. Come on in.
So nice. So nice. I got you.
And the last contestant. And it's Connor. Come on in, Connor. Come on. In you come.
In you come. He's a little quiet, darling. When I hold you.
Now, here we are. Here you are, Connor. Just wait until we all have our face down and be a bit of manners, Connor. And here you go, Derek. Thanks. Are you ready? Get a bit of rain. You're loving that, aren't you, Connor? Right, so wipe your face down. It's manners. Sinead, where are your manners? Sinead! Do you not like it? Do you not like it, Derek? Go on, have another bit. So I got a jellyfish fish head. What you get? And you cross a rose and a sheepdog. Cauliflower!
Well, I think that went fairly well. I think sort of Connor came out with Shelmore tonight now. Hope I win the £1,000 prize, but I wouldn't be too surprised now if Sinead came and her food was lovely tonight. So, but I think it did well, and I think I have a good chance. Yeah, you know, it's we kind of hit it off as a group. I wouldn't really be too interested anyway in seeing any of them again, except for Derek maybe. I think Derek is a bit of a hunk, you know what I'm saying? He's a bit of a, as I said with Jamie Oliver, I wish he was my naked chef, you know? But yeah, hopefully me and him will keep in contact now if he doesn't keep his sights set on Sinead now, because she's a little tram bag, if I could say that myself. So anyway, see what happens, see what the scores are, and hopefully I win the prize. Four out of 30. Sinead, I give you a fucking 6, you little slut. Get the fuck out of the house. Listen, Derek, you two, get out of the house. Get out of my house. Get out of my house. Get out! Get out, everyone! Get out! Enough once, get out! Get out, Sinead! Get out!